President Trump broke with decades of U.S. policy this week.
Fallout over President Trump's decision to recognize Jerusalem.
What this does is just say what's real.
You know, just say what's realistic. It's just reality. Jerusalem is the capital of Israel.
How does it help the peace process?
This is actually going to help us fastball, advance the ball.
And move the ball, move the ball, move the ball, move the ball forward.
I still don't see how it moves the peace process forward.
It will move the peace process forward, and I'll come back and tell you I told you so.
It's hard to overstate how much is at stake.
In just 2 days, voters will head to the polls in Alabama.
Faced with choosing between a Democrat and a Republican accused of molesting underage girls.
And he now has the full support of the president.
Who gave Moore his full endorsement.
They're putting party before people.
I couldn't vote for Roy Moore. I can't vote for Roy Moore.
The allegations are significantly stronger than the denial.
This is Donald Trump on trial in Alabama. If somebody's not telling the truth, and it's not Judge Moore.
So you are calling Lee Korfman a liar?
I'm saying Lee Korfman's not telling the truth.
I remember everybody I've dated. Well, you remember everybody you dated?
I don't.
Welcome back from the South.
I'm from Miami, though. We're so far south, we're north, as the joke goes.